I will get up and go back to my Father. Welcome as we continue our spiritual classic series. And the reflection today is on a book by Henri Nouwen called The Return of the Prodigal Son. Henri Nouwen is a renowned spiritual writer, and this book is based on the painting by Rembrandt of The Return of the Prodigal Son. And what an outstanding account it is of the benevolence, the mercy, the kindness of the Father, the return of the Son, and also the attitude of the others in the background, whether it be the elder son or the bystanders. A really interesting book to capture the sense of the mercy, the love, the kindness of God. The reflection from the scripture, it runs, "But while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and was filled with compassion for him. He ran to his son, threw his arms around him and kissed him. The son said to him, 'Father, I have sinned against heaven and against you. I am no longer worthy to be called your son.' But the father said to his servants, 'Quick, bring the best robe and put it on him. Put a ring on his finger and sandals on his feet. Bring the fattened calf and kill it. Let's have a feast and celebrate. For this son of mine was dead and is alive again. He was lost and is found.' So they began to celebrate." We pray as we reflect on the wisdom of Henri Nouwen's The Return of the Prodigal Son, that we might have a heightened sense of the love, the mercy, the kindness of God the Father.